everyone. It's Lauren Messiah, your personal fashion stylist. And in today's video, we are going to talk about the 5 reasons why your style sucks. Yep, why it sucks. So I've identified 5 things that happen to most women who find themselves in a position where they're like, my style game is pretty weak. So here we go. Number 1 is your shoe game is weak. Never underestimate the power of a good pair of shoes. That is one area where I really don't scrimp on, okay? I will mix high with low as far as clothing goes. The sweater is from H&M. It's surprisingly adorable and cute. These tights are from Target, okay? So I can get down with the low. But when it comes to the shoes, we need to elevate, my friends. Look at these. They got little tassel-y things on the back. Okay, this is a good shoe. I fully believe in like having your shoe game on point. So if you're feeling like your style kind of sucks, look down at your feet. It might be time to upgrade your shoes. Even having like one killer pair of shoes, like one designer splurge, a nice classic that you can wear forever and you take perfect care of, that is gonna elevate your shoe game tremendously. So if you focus on anything, focus on those shoes. Okay, number 2 is you can't match things worth a damn, okay? So this breaks down to your styling skills and your ability to pair different things with each other. Now, I can go super deep on this, but this is a YouTube video, so we gotta keep it short. I'll leave you with this tip. I want you to recognize the tone of different garments. So I went to a business event. It was like a women in business, like networking luncheon type of conference. And this girl had this really cool, like nice little shift dress on, very business appropriate. And then the blazer she had on, it's like burned into my mind. It was a tweed blazer with kind of those little elbow patches, you know, on the elbows. They were a blue suede with like, you know, a little saddle stitch on there. And the tone of that blazer was just wrong. It wasn't, just because it was a blazer, it didn't mean it was appropriate for like a business event. That was a casual blazer. It would look totally cute with a white tee, boyfriend jeans rolled up, cute little pair of slides or sneakers. Like, it was a nice like weekend type of casual blazer. But because she didn't have her tones matched together, she had on a really crisp business dress with this blazer that was like, this is out of left field. So her style automatically sucked because she couldn't get that matching together. Where both pieces on their own were very strong, she didn't have those styling chops to really make the proper style statement. So when you're getting dressed, I want you to look at the garments and say, is this really appropriate for where I'm going? And is this really appropriate to match with what I have here? If it's not, we might wanna look into tweaking up those skills when it comes to putting your outfits together. Obviously, you can't snap your fingers and learn it. You can watch these videos, you can hire a stylist, you can be a part of some of my virtual work to help you learn those skills. But her style was sucking because of that very reason. Okay, the third reason why your style sucks is fit. If it doesn't fit, I don't care how expensive it is, how nice it is, how perfect it is for your style type, if it doesn't fit, you are screwed and your style will come off as terrible, no matter what the piece is. So I want you to start identifying what fits and what doesn't. Not only what fits, but what flatters. This is something that I teach inside of PSU, Personal Style University. Fit, there's a whole like a long video lesson on it versus fit versus flatter, okay? Just because you get it on doesn't mean it fits. You got it on, fits, but it doesn't flatter. So if the fit is off, it's not good. So get to know what fits. How to identify that, get to know your tailor, spend that extra money, that extra time to get something tailored, because it doesn't fit, Your style, it ain't legit. I got rhymes, y'all. I got rhymes. Okay, the fourth reason why your style sucks is your mentality around style. You've got to get your brain in focus if you want to be stylish. I talk about this so much. You need to get on board with the power of style. And you need to stop thinking about style as something stupid or something frivolous or something wasteful. You need to think of it as a tool to get you what you want in your life. So once you change your mentality around fashion and stop thinking it's stupid, stop thinking that it's hard, that it's painful, that it's expensive, once you get rid of those blocks, you can start to allow yourself to enjoy fashion, to have fun with it, to see how powerful it can be, to see that it's actually a worthwhile investment in your life, in the way that you feel, in the amount of money that you make, the type of, you know, partners that you meet. So fix your brain and the style will follow. And finally, the fifth reason why your style sucks is you may have hit a plateau. So just like in weight loss, you know, you're dieting, you're exercising, you're trying to like get that body on point. Sometimes you reach a plateau. You can't seem to lose weight anymore. You can't seem to get to that next level. That happens with your style too. Just because you nail it, like you're like, I got my style type, I know how it fits, I understand my body, I've got the whole thing down, you can reach a point where you've outgrown that look. Not like it doesn't fit anymore, it's just you've outgrown that particular style. So, you know, for me, I went a really long time being like the whole edgy classic, you know, leather, tailored cuts, a little flash here and there with a spike or a stud, and it looked good and it works and I like it. But I reached a point where I kind of plateaued with that look and it was time to bust through and head to the next level. So you want your style to constantly be evolving. You never want to be that lady who's like, man, she's still rocking that look. Someone's stuck in the 80s, someone's stuck in 1994, whatever. You want to keep moving, bust past those style plateaus, and then you take your style to the next level and then it doesn't suck anymore. All right? So those are the five reasons why your style sucks and some tips on how to fix it. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, let me know, drop a comment, give me a thumbs up, do all those nice things that make me feel good, and most importantly, subscribe. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please do so and share it with your friends. Let's help make the world a more stylish place. Thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you in the next video.